chica.
On the plant team, I'm going to move on to max out the electric chomper. On the zombie team, I'm going to max out the foot soldier with the skunk and the zero virus code. That is not very good. Yeah. How is it gonna be late? I'll either play Valguero or the normal one. So we're just gonna do it. We're gonna do on the one that's already started. A similar thing happened to me. Something similar happened to me and Camille. He forgot how bad the fall damage is in the game. So he jumped off from it wasn't even that high, but he died because he had so much weight. So when he jumped off, he died. And his body was rolling off the mountain, and the pterodon he was riding had a follow on him. So the pterodon was just following him until the body stopped. And I was trying to look for the pterodon, and I couldn't find it. So then I just decided to stop and wait for and just find out a way to. So I had to respawn. So it teleported me back to the base. But I died because I got off the pterodon. Then I respawned. So he respawned. So yeah, we went back to the base and yeah, we just lost the pterodons. And then a week later, we find those pterodons. Oh yeah, and there was also a glitch that happened to me. I was riding a circle, and then when I went back on land with the circle, as I touched the land, my circle just died. Oh, jeez. Well, for me and Camille, it was a week later until we found the pterodons that we lost. You're still friends with Juan. Man said he wants to kill people when he's older. Yeah, but Man said he plays Roblox and he wants to be a roadman. He's wet. Said he plays Roblox, but he wants to be in a gang when he's older. Nah, if he still plays Roblox when he's in a gang, he's just gonna get killed. He's just getting beat. Imagine what he means is a Roblox gang. Being in a gun makes me stupid. Because why would you want to be in a gang? And the fact that he plays Roblox and he wants to be in a gang. I just can't get over that. I don't like drill music. I don't like drill music. What do you mean by special games? Just dumb. I see him, I'm just gonna call him a roadman, maybe. If I see him. He technically is once released. I don't care. Just see what's up. That does not look like a roadman. He gets scared by Roblox avatars. Send me his YouTube channel. You know what, I'm just gonna end this video. Guys, thank you for watching if you watched it. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. I know the gameplay wasn't that good, but anyway, make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed. Feel free to dislike if you didn't like it, and if you want to help this channel grow, make sure to subscribe and turn the notifications on. And bye.